Kyle Meredith with the set list here on Wave 3 News, and I've got Ryan Patterson from the band Coliseum. Hey, man.
Good to be here.
No problem. It's been a big year for you guys.
Yeah.
The new record, Sister Faith, is out.
Yes.
10-year anniversary.
Yes.
You got a big record label putting it out there and a national tour.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're glad to have you on here.
Thanks for having me.
Yeah. Let's talk about this, too. First off, you got a show coming up November 12th, right?
Yes. November 12th at the New Vintage.
Yeah. It's a Tuesday night.
Yes.
A bit of a homecoming as the tour ends.
Yeah. It's our last show of the year, last show of that tour. We try to not play Louisville very often, so make it a special event when it happens. Yeah,
I've been noticing so many like critics, reviews and everything talking about this new record, Sister Faith, and it's interesting because whether it's punk or metal or hardcore, however you guys fit into this, it seems like a genre that is so fickle to write in because of the parameters that you've got to find new ways to present something that kind of always has to have that forward energy. Is that right?
Yeah, I think that energy is kind of intrinsic to us, and that's what makes it loud and energetic, and it's a loud guitar based rock band.
Yeah, I guess there's been like a lot of attention on your melody for this time around, and so when you're working on that type of music and everything, it seems like that's what you have to put on it. Like you've got to make it a little bit different if you're going to get across to an audience. You're going to make it memorable.
Yeah, I mean, I think a song being catchy is something we always strive for and always have, but as the years have gone on, I think we've routed back to a more melodic bass, which I think is more of what I grew up on, more of what I listen to. And that melody just kind of comes naturally because, like you said, you want people to remember the song and it stick in their ear.
And I guess, I mean, there's some people out there who disagree with you in the scene who says, that's not what we're about.
Yeah.
But at the same time, like you said, if you're going to walk away with it, you got to walk away with the song in your head, I guess.
Yeah, I mean, ultimately, you have to please yourself.
You should mention you won a Louisville Music Award in the first
annual. I did.
There,
yeah,
so that was nice.
Shook your hand. You handed it to me. Yeah, we were won the best metal hardcore band.
Yeah, right,
band.
Right.
I was kind of shocked. It was funny that I didn't think at all we would win. I had no idea.
Well, tell us about the show one more time. It's November 12th, right?
Yes, Tuesday, November 12th at the New Vintage. We're headlining. Doors are at 7. It's a couple local bands open, Early Age and White Reaper, and a band from Texas called Lions of Savo.
All right.
And, we're looking forward to it.
All right, man. Thanks for dropping by.
Yeah, thank you.
All right, it's Kyle Meredith for the set list on Wave 3 News.